Spanish football coach Francisco Garcia passed away aged 21 on Sunday after contracting coronavirus. He was suffering from leukemia, which made him vulnerable against the pandemic, and he was taken to the regional hospital of Malaga with severe coronavirus symptoms, where he passed away on Sunday, reported Goal.com. Garcia had served as Malaga-based club Atletico Portada Alta's youth team manager since 2016 and has now become the fifth and youngest victim of the illness in the Malaga. Atletico Portada Alta released an official statement on Instagram about the passing away of Garcia. "We want to express our deepest condolences to the family, friends and close friends of our coach Francisco Garcia, who has left us, unfortunately, today," the statement said. "And now what do we do without you, Francis? If you were always with us when it was necessary, helping us and giving your all. How are we going to continue conquering winning in the league? We don't know how, but surely we will, for you. We will not forget you, rest in peace, phenomenon. Forever," it added. Spanish football's major leagues have been shut down indefinitely to contain the spread of coronavirus. The same thing has been followed in UK, France, and Italy.